1969 night was very important to me because Cora Weiss and I were the principal organizers and a half a million people. And almost all of it was just singing. Very little speeches. And yet, that march for half a million people is acknowledged as being a turning point where the United States on ballot said, we must end this war. What we were saying there started the night before with something called the March Against Death, where the names of the American Vietnam soldiers who had been killed were dropped into coffins in a candlelight succession. 1969, I think, were about 25,000. Ultimately, 57,000, 58,000 soldiers. Ultimately, 3 million Vietnamese. Cambodians there. And then those coffins were borne to the Pentagon. And the next day, after this march against death, there was the celebration of life. And all of the singers had something in their hearts. They were saying, not only will we end this unjust war that creates an abominable situation for us as a presumably moral nation, but we will also change the way we live in general. We will live loving, caring lives that are committed to giving to one another, committed to the harmony that can come out of people who live and try inside each other's souls and think in terms of us, we, not in terms of fame, hyper-competition, greed, and excess material gain. And we've seen that spirit of great authority saying, we will win this, carried in our hearts and yet betrayed by much of what goes on today.